The Worm Bunch by Nick. Dedicated to Anna. Once upon a time, there was a dog named Blink Blink. He wore a black nose, and he had a necklace and a tank top hat. He had a bag full of money. He was 6 centimeters. Once upon a time, there was a caterpillar. He was 27 centimeters long. His name was Tim. He was blue and red and white and yellow. He had a belt and he had red antennas. Oh no, there's a pile of trash. They called Herman the Worm. He was there in a jiffy. They cleaned it up in a jiffy and they went to a restaurant. Bling Bling and Black Beauty and Tim helped. They lived in a jungle. They had a bed and a radio. They had a TV, a closet, a hat, a light, and a piece of paper. Moral: save the earth and don't litter. About the author, Nick is kind. He has green eyes and he likes hockey. He likes soccer and he has brown hair. He has a brother named Will and a sister named Taylor. He has a dad named Steve and a mom named Emily. Nick is amazing.